Our theme this week was authentic, and it was talking about God. He's never fake. He's always authentic. He's always real. And we were at breakfast, and my friend was eating Fruit Loops, and she said, "These don't taste like real Fruit Loops." I said, "They're not authentic."
This year of Camp Voyager was the bomb. I am so happy I went this year. And one of my favorite parts of this year was hearing BB speak and the band playing and going to Waterfront with all my friends. But the most important part was I rededicated my life to Jesus. He's making
So this is my first year as a counselor, but it's our first year as a family coming all together. I have one son as a camper and one son as a CIT. And BB has told us this week that God gives us far more than we ever give him. And that's what I've experienced working this year as a counselor. I have been reminded that God is the one true God, that he's mighty, that he's real, that he never leaves us, he never forsakes us, and that he will take me and he will take every camper here and make us from the person, if we'll let him, the person that we are today to the person that he longs for us to be.
Oh, the joy of the Lord, it will be my strength. When the pressure is on, he's making diamonds. Oh, the joy of the Lord.
The last 7 years, I've had the unbelievable privilege of getting to come to Camp Voyager and be the pastor and love on your kids here. And it's been incredible. Every year we see lives changing. This year I had a letter put in my bag after a service from a little girl who identified with the story of Jesus and the blind beggar. She said she felt like that little beggar, and that night she trusted the Lord for the first time. And I tell you, that makes it all worth it. These little children, when they hear about Jesus, they run to him like they always have. So that's our prayer. That's what we've been hoping for, and it's been amazing.
I gave my life to Jesus several years ago, and since then I've had a lot of deep stuff on my chest that I wanted to get out. And so this year at Camp Voyager, I rededicated my life. Now I really feel much better about following Jesus Christ. And all in all, I'm just glad that I came to Camp Voyager this year.
He's making diamonds, diamonds. Making us rise above the dust. He is refining, and in his timing, he's making diamonds out of dust. Making diamonds out of us. I won't be afraid to shine.
Making diamonds out.